Welcome, my name is Jill. Thank you for joining me for this quick compound workout. This workout is designed to work all aspects of muscle development, muscle endurance, bracing that core, getting the heart rate up, stoking the metabolism in a short period of time. We will be working the legs while pushing through upper body work and using the core. So it really is all encompassing in a short period of time. Option to use hand weights. In the warm up, I'm gonna use a mini band. It's optional, and we're gonna get going here. Drop a comment if you're doing this workout. Love to hear how they're going for you. If you like the shorter workouts, please let me know. But throughout the 12-week fitness channel, I have longer, shorter workouts and some back-to-back for those who are just a little bit particular with their time constraints. All right, let's get started. Mini band optional. So this is to get the glutes engaged here. The most important factor when using a mini band is to make sure your knees are not buckling in. We want to resist that mini band. That's why we're using it. Engaging on the glutes. Let's brace that core. Thank you for joining me. When you're ready, let's take a single squat. Tempo, pace, down, up. Good. Chest proud. Weight in the back. And wiggle those toes. Inhale down and exhale up for eight. Good. Really appreciate those who can join me live. I really feed off those comments. A little bit deeper. We're warming up the body here, getting that blood into the joints, muscles, tendons, and ligaments. Oh, here I've got a joiner here. Side step over. I think you use this power strength and open that door. Just get those hips low, add that chest press. Overhead as well, combo. Up, together. How are your knees? Keep it nice and wide with that mini band. One more together. You're welcome to come out of that squat. Back to that single squat, standing tall. Eight. Seven. We're going to go right leg, knee up in four. Medium. down. Make sure you squeeze the glutes on the way up. No overextension on the hips. Keep going. This is a wide row. We've got 15. Down for two, hold that wide row. Down for two, and elbows wide. Control the movement, friends. This is not a reverse lunge. Wide row. Working lats, traps, posterior, delts. Three more. Back to deadlift. Down. Up. Good. Two more. Keep breathing. Set two. Wide row.
Keep going. 16.
isolate, invite others into the platform. You can start it anywhere in the beginning or join you in real time. If you're joining us live, excellent. Two, switch it out. Up and down. I like to start slow. Always good to check that form before we move on to tempo. Maybe a deeper range of motion. Tempo. That's it. Really appreciate those comments. Creating that group fitness dynamic, even if it's not live. We've got people that scroll through that video vault years later. Keep going. 8, 7. I do my best to catch them. 4, 3, 2. Other side. I feel lots of work in that front leg holding up that load. I want to pull the elbows back. Bicep supporting the movement. Tempo. You want more balance? No problem. These are designed to be tough. But if you've got that day, you've got 110% in the tank, you want to pair this with another workout, go ahead. You know best. Wiggle the toes. Clean and press. Are you still with me? Side view. Find neutral. Momentum, all effort. find. Palms face out. Let's go tempo. I'm going to show you gradual movements. You want to lift the shoulders up, back. I'm going to add a curl. Are you ready? Building that upper body strength here. Adductors. Keep going. 8, 7. For active recovery, you're welcome to go single squat, slow squat, or pulse. Up to you. Slow, tempo, or pulse. 8, 4, 3, 2, 1. Singles. 8, 7, 6. We're going to add the arms back in. Set two coming up. Elbows in tight. Find your range of motion. Let's go. The rest of the workout, we're going to use the floor. I've got a step handy. We have a coffee table, stable surface for tricep dip. If not, tricep kickback or overhead. Pulse squat, your choice. 15, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, legs tempo, single, 8. Soft knees at the top, friends. Out locking with your muscles around the knees. Add that curl. Stretch out my forearms. It's a lot of time carrying a load.
much weight on those wrists.
Yeah.
This is a challenging track, so at any time, stay on knees or widen your stance. Helps to stabilize those hips. Soft surface, especially if you're down on your knees. We're gonna go spider. When you're ready. We go down, down, up. Level one is on the knees. Please stay on your knees. If there's any discomfort in those wrists, shoulders, or elbows. Especially if you're compromising. Seven, six, five, four, three, When we're set to finish this compound workout, this is more isolation, really focusing on back of the arms. A little bit of core engagement there. If you want to use the dumbbell for the last set, go ahead. Finish strong though, right? Last set together. Four. Three. Option to pulse. Two. Pulse. That's it. Razor sharp triceps in the making. Eight, six, four, three, two. Stretch it out. Other arms. Dog. The cool down is just as important as the workout. Better step into the light, just give it a try. Think that it's time you let this work. Lots of upper body work there. You've been hiding in the shadows way too long. We're gonna pedal feet. Videos out, supports the program, helps to promote more videos. Standing